snow's not too bad, huh? It's gonna be a fun day. Shear quality. I had to put about 20 pounds on it, but it's real good shear quality. That's real bad. Yeah, kinda. This is also a little bit of a peculiar spot. I don't know, dude, see what you think. Yeah, just come on up here. So you see what I did? I cut out all four sides of this, put my hands like here, just pulled on it, and the whole thing pulled away. Look at how smooth it is on the upside down side of it. So, get that out of here. And that's on top of some pretty light snow. That's pretty much exactly what we don't want to see. I don't know. All right, so why don't you turn around and I'll fill your poles. Yeah. That's alright. An isolated pocket I was in. Should probably keep our eyes on it though, huh? Yep. cohesion anymore. Fortunate or unfortunate, depending on your precise interpretation. Yeah. Yo, Rob, can you take a stab at this?
Yeah.
I don't know. You're a little bit stronger than us, I think. Try it with just yourself first, and me sit somewhere, or what? Alright, so you're gonna go flying if we do that. Holy shit. Reasonably useless amount. Fuck, I've done this a million times before. Why is this not working now?
Put it in your coat.
Yeah, that's why I like this. It's like long but flat. Nice shape to it. 159, I think. A little expensive. The littler version of it was like maybe 130 or something. Black diamond? Yeah. Yeah, because usually what I end up doing is like sticking them outside someplace, which is not what you really want. Yeah, one variety. The Mammoth and the BCA, I've heard a few good things, and I think Ortovox has one too. Oh yeah, right. That one had some cool features, the one Jonathan has. Oh, the one with the collapsible whippet? That was cool. I don't have one.
Damn.
I don't know, like, I got the ice axe first, and I find the two of them to be slightly redundant.
Yeah, so, like, I like those.
Yeah, but like...
Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Yep. Because you can't really fish out your ice axe, and ski poles aren't the best arresting devices. Yeah, you're fine. Picked a good one for it, huh?
Yeah. Agreed.
Yep. Those go up for this, right?
Yeah, I mean, I don't think I'm gonna lock them all the way out.
Oh, is there an additional settings of that?
Yeah.
So the idea is if you don't, if you're afraid of crashing or something, they'll pop off. Oh wow, okay. So all the way up is like back to the toe. That's kind of like what I want to do. Well, which in like their case is probably better than the alternative, which would be at the bottom upside down in the crevasse. Since there's not really any crevasses here, I think I'd rather just come out of my skis. Well, I think I'm ready. Do I look ready? Will do. I'm gonna go behind you. Just take a look at my heels and make sure nothing funky's going on back there. Alrighty. Have fun, guys.